two and a three and a four. There is an Indiana room. Local history and genealogy. Archives from books and newspapers. Microfilms to show individual movies. Computer lab.